Comrades, our nation is completely bankrupt. We have no choice but to abandon communism.
I know.
But we all knew from day one this mumbo-jumbo wouldn't fly. I'll call Washington and tell them they won.
But Presidente, America tried to kill you.
Ah, they're not so bad. They even named a street after me in San Francisco. It's full of what?
Presidente, three men are here to see you. They claim to have a $1 trillion bill.
Ay, caramba!
Oh, so the island's not for sale, eh? Well, will you at least permit us to live in your socialist paradise?
You're talking about Cuba?
Exactly. All we ask is preferential treatment because of my fabulous wealth.
May I see?
See with your eyes, not with your hands.
Please, we are all amigos here.
Mr. Burns, I think we can trust the president of Cuba.
Now give it back.
Give what back?